the opponent this week, the Kansas Jayhawks. After an impressive victory over Iowa State, the 5-2 Sooners must now face the best passing attack in the league. This is Oklahoma Football, brought to you by Getty Refining and Marketing Company
and the Getty
Painters throughout the metro area. And by Budweiser, the king of beers and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you. The Oklahoma Sooners played at home. The opponent this week, the Kansas Jayhawks. After an impressive victory over Iowa State, the 5-2 Sooners must now face the best passing attack in the league. This is Oklahoma Football, brought to you by Budweiser, the king of beers and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you.
This is Oklahoma Football, brought to you by Gibson Store, serving Southwest Oklahoma and North Texas. Get the best for less at Gibson. And by Budweiser, the king of beers and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you.
This has been Oklahoma Football. Brought to you by Budweiser, the king of beers and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you. And by Getty Refining and Marketing Company and the Getty dealers throughout the metro area. This has been Oklahoma Football, brought to you by Budweiser, the king of beers, and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you.
This has been Oklahoma Football, brought to you by Budweiser, the king of beers, and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you. And by Gibson Stores, serving Southwest Oklahoma and North Texas. Get the best for less at Gibson.